Also have a brand new update coming into the ABC 15 newsroom this morning from DPS. The Loop 303, it is back open in Goodyear. It was shut down for several hours overnight after a deadly single vehicle crash there near Indian School Road. We do